This quick look forecast is brought to you by TV8. Follow us on Twitter at TV8Vail, Instagram at TV8Vail Colorado, and Facebook.
Hello, everyone, and thank you for tuning in to your quick look forecast. I'm Rick Messmer here at the TV8 Weather Center. It is going to be a beautiful day and kind of that mixed bag for today. The satellite view showing just a few clouds making their way into Colorado. And look at this storm that trails off all the way through Utah, Nevada, and out to California. That is on the way to us. However, if you look at the pressure system, we are going to see kind of this mixture. We've got a low pressure right now, which allows that snow to come in, with a slight high pressure right behind it, which pushes the clouds up and over the mountain. So we're not sure exactly what we're going to get, but you can see that snow does trail off all the way back into California and hopefully brings us a few flakes during the day. I don't think we're going to have a lot of accumulation, but hopefully we have a little bit of snow. For the mountain region, here's what we look like. 27 for Keystone, 21 for Breckenridge, a little cooler there for the high temperature. Vail at 22 and Beaver Creek at 23. Again, sort of that mixed bag. We're going to call for a little snow and maybe one of those pulses comes through and gives us 1 or 2 inches before it moves out. Just not sure that we're going to get a big snowstorm out of this. Looking at our 5-day forecast, looks pretty good for the end of the week in terms of a little bit more snow. No huge storm systems here, but we do have some snow on the way. And then look at that weekend. Clears out and it's going to be absolutely gorgeous. I'm Rick Messmer. That's a quick look forecast.